Here's today's tip. When storing your reel, make sure the clicker's on and you store it with the drag in free spool. This will help eliminate bad spots in your drag.
Whether it's online or on the phone, find the gear you need at the right price.